At Bizongo, we believe in the four fundamental pillars of values, which revolves around collaboration, upskilling, leadership, and transparency. And we call it the CULT, C-U-L-T.
And these are not things which we just say and put on our walls, but we use these to do daily decision making.
This is Aniket Dev. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Bizongo.
Hi, I'm Ankit. I'm the co-founder and CTO at Bizongo.
Hi, I'm Sachin Agrawal. I'm a co-founder and COO at Bizongo.
My name is Prakash Shetty. I head partner growth function for Bizongo.
Hi, I'm Kaushal Pawar. I'm currently heading people success at Bizongo.
As of today, we are India's only multi-category packaging player. It's growing at an exponential pace of 18% per year.
The industry that we are targeting, packaging is very, very critical to consumer goods. What we are doing for society, I believe we have a huge responsibility. We are operating in the packaging industry where there is a global drive in terms of making your packaging more sustainable so that it can harm the environment lesser.
We plan to become the market leader by bringing technology-based efficiency in this large and fragmented industry.
We believe anybody with a business development or a product experience per se can help us build our enterprise product battle, can also help us, you know, in help us expand that business across the globe.
We have launched a competency assessment framework. It's a very, very scientific and objective way of measuring the potential of a particular person. And once a person, irrespective of the kind of level or the experience that that person comes in, if that individual can demonstrate very, very strongly that they can meet those competency criteria, then it means that they have a lot of potential to grow further into different kinds of roles within Bizongo.
We in fact say it or coin it by enabling businesses to design, produce and source reliable, responsible, smart and sustainable packaging everywhere. So that in itself is a very, very unique problem statement to solve.
Hence, we believe this is a very good time to do business in India, and entrepreneurs from India can really make a lot of difference.
And I believe that there could be certain opportunities for people who have already got exposure over there to come and add value to a company like Bizongo.
So what we really believe is we have a real shot or the real odds of becoming one of the market leaders in this hyper-fragmented space. And that in itself makes the vision and the mission statement so very unique that we would love to have great people join in this journey with us.